Good morning, everyone. I'm here to talk about our business networking solution, GlobalLinker, which is offered to small and medium enterprises and startups as a co-branded version issued by banks and corporations. Before I do that, let me try and put SMEs in perspective. Now, we all know and understand that small and medium enterprises are the backbone of every economy. Yet, when we look at them at an individual level, they are highly disadvantaged. To a great extent, they are also disadvantaged because we think of them as single unit levels that are not economical. However, if you were to think about them as one single large community, they have the potential to become the largest single collection of businesses all in one place. That's what GlobalLinker does. Now, there are two other organizations who believed in that philosophy and have launched a co-branded version of GlobalLinker, a leading airline in India called Jet Airways, and another bank, a leading bank in India called ICICI Bank. Now, I have an account of mine with Jet Airways GlobalLinker, the first solution that was launched. And as an organization that employs around 50 people across multiple cities, I needed a solution that could help me in managing and growing my business. So here's my account on GlobalLinker, which I log into. And as I do that, I'm able to see a range of services and facilities that I'll walk you through. Firstly, on the GlobalLinker hub, which is where I am right now, I'm able to see on a timeline a range of activities that are happening in the business around me. There are discussions that have been started. There are people who are making business connections and networks. And if any of my connections was to create a new networking link, and I click on that card, I'm able to see the profile of this company. I'm able to see what they offer, what they seek. I can see when they were established, how many employees they have, all the things you would need to know from a business profile perspective. Unlike other networking solutions that take you to a resume, GlobalLinker takes you to a business profile of the business you're looking to link with. As I come back to my timeline, there are many other activities that I can see over here and stay updated with what's happening in my business. But equally important, I also want to know what's happening in my own company and with my team members, for which I go to Company Buzz. Now, Company Buzz is where I can find out what's happening. Oh yes, the fact that we're going to be revealing the linker.store over here today, and we are at Finovate, is also announced to our employees. Birthday celebrations, suggestions and ideas, all done over here in a very collaborative manner, with the ability for people to pat something which is the equivalent of like, because I think in the corporate world or in business, we'd like to pat our folks on the back. So that's really what this is about. In addition, GlobalLinker gives you a range of services, quick links on the side, shows you a lot of business offers that you can avail of as a small business. All of this is personalized to the account. I can see the stories of other small businesses that can inspire me. I can see business connections I could be making, as well as trending topics. If I were to look at networking and creating more opportunities for my business, I have a virtual Rolodex that I can see over here of all my business connections made on GlobalLinker. It's very easy to sort these. I can look by various companies I'm connected to, different industries I'm connected to. In case I needed to make a new business connection, that's very simple as well. I could actually select by the industry, and if I'm in the flooring business and I'm looking for somebody in, say, construction and real estate, I could see all the connections over here. There are 1,300 odd connections. I can filter this by location, by what people offer or seek. For my business, I don't enjoy economies of scale, so I have a range of business offers over here I can avail of. So these are various services that are offered on preferential terms to me and my organization. If I needed to make a travel booking, I just open the travel widget over here. I can make a travel booking on Jet Airways and get a 10% discount, which, by the way, is more than most Fortune 500 companies enjoy. So it's a single page experience to do various things, and I can continue to multitask doing various activities on my GlobalLinker account. Now, we understand that SMEs need more than just the services that we've talked about. They also want to build their revenues. If they are in the B2C business, they can come to GlobalLinker, and I'm showing you a second GlobalLinker by ICICI Bank. You'll notice the structure and construct is very similar. And over here, I could go to my linker.store, which is what we are unveiling today at Finovate Asia. And I could come here and create my e-commerce store in just a few clicks. Here I am managing my store. I'm able to see that. And I can actually see my store in an edit mode over here. and I can change any of these things right from my store over here. This capability of offering a B2C e-commerce store is entirely free to the SME. They don't pay a dime for this. Here are some other stores that have been created on GlobalLinker. These have been created by small businesses using the GlobalLinker platform. So in a nutshell, GlobalLinker basically allows you the ability to business network. It gives you products and services on special terms. It's offered as a co-branded solution so banks and corporations can get closer to their customers. Now, for very long, we have remained as emails in the inboxes of our customers. Our customers really hear from us when we want to sell them a product or a service, or if they have a service issue or they're looking for additional products. That's the time the interaction happens. What GlobalLinker does is calls your customers into a branded site every day to run their business, to discover economies, to be able to drive efficiencies for their business, and have you to thank for it. The community that's created by Jet Airways, ICICI Bank, and all other issuers of GlobalLinker would be one single global community. That means the interaction opportunities, the business opportunities for small businesses increases manifold. Now, we have the option of looking at SMEs as one customer at a time, or we have the option of looking at them as one single large business community. GlobalLinker allows you to think about your SME customers and clients as one single community, give them all the efficiencies that they're looking for. Three things we can do over here. Anybody interested in a co-branded version of GlobalLinker, please talk to us. We'll show you how this can be done in 6 weeks flat. If you are a fintech company that offers products and services for SMEs, want a place where you can find all SMEs together in one single community, talk to us. We are happy to collaborate. And third, we have been self-funded until now. And if you believe we have a growth story over here and that's something that you would be able to help us with, very happy to have funding discussions. Now, this short time obviously couldn't do justice to the depth and width of GlobalLinker. So please come and meet with us and talk to us and we'll show you more. Thank you very much.